You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
This is their first tournament,
a bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Erin!
Woo! Good night! Go home, you suck!
Couple, get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Clear it! What if Walmart gets owned? A renowned master of beasts!
Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes? They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell, the Sanguine Stalkers!
No blade feast!
You brought animals?
First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Erin!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying for? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Their opponents, believers in this campground, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches this side of Walmart get Vex Benefits.
Of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Hmm.
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more? Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a bump of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
So it's my turn?
after you.
Here goes. You'll be blown away.
Great. I won't give up. Take it from here.
I'll show you what I can do.
I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save teeth?
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets. Much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much—
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the—
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh? It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is joined! And already I can tell you this old man will not get the boy!
This couple has fought the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hellhound?
Who will come out on top? Strap yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started!
It's on you.
I'm coming!
King Bad Eric is pumping, and she is pumping!
Go on!
Can she throw the Hellhound down?
That's it! Get him!
I'm waiting.
One more shot! Cut!
A barrage of furniture is headed straight for our tangible cover! How will
this one's for you!
Terrifying surprise!
Whatever.
Here it comes! One more shot! I'll put down ice!
Who the hell? That is how we're trying
to get back! It's Midgar's house of the future today!
That's it!
That's the moment!
This might be it. Keep it up! Go on! This one's for you! Get him!
Run! Stop
hitting
me raining from the sky! It's so cute! It's I!
That's it! Here it comes! This one's for you!
Gentlemen, what is happening?
right, class. Whack back.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. I know I have it in me.
Looks like our couple's in for another round of using the tank. Another barrage of chaos coming in hot, folks. Will this turn the tide against them?
Hang back.
Bam.
Take the lead.
Sure. However I can help. Stay strong, okay?
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Aaron gets a double dose of neighborly hatred.
Back to good now.
Taking over.
Chairs! I have so many questions!
There's no way that didn't hurt!
Bless them with your love and grace.
A heroic move by Eric! That she provides support for her partner! Savor that heal and win!
Let it wash over you! Restore you inside and out!
Why don't you lead the way?
The Hellhound! That welcome is first!
Call it light.
What kind of party is it? I don't know, but I'm glad I wasn't in this.
Buzz off.
The Colosseum has never witnessed such a fearsome battle!
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them.
Couple is about to get a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape my hit? And Eric is down for the count! Can you hear that, Midgar? Eric's fans are not happy!
Still up there?
You've got this!
Spit him back out! What a brutal hit by the Hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Keep it together.
I should probably heal up first. I'll take care of you. Get him! One more shot! Here it comes! This one's for you!
Cloud and Eric are on a roll! But can they keep it up?
Why don't you lead the way?
The fortunes of these contenders! Eren is down for the count!
Still up for it?
The crowd is going wild! But no amount of applause is gonna bring this house down!
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
Mm-hmm.